Do you know what? I bought that milk yesterday. Semi-skimmed. Just down the road, corner shop, local dairy. It's gone. Gutted. Absolutely gutted.
Everyone drinks it.
I feel a tight-fisted, mate. I think they need to learn how to spread the loaf of milk, but you know, it's a hard thing, isn't it? It's only a quid to contribute.
Well, I wrote Ian's milk, so don't touch on it. So it just made me feel like they were ignorant and insensitive and basically like petulant children.
You buy your milk on a Monday and by Tuesday it's not fucking there. So, yeah, I'd like to kill the person who steals my milk in the mornings, but I've now reverted to soya milk because I know no one likes drinking that.
I used to do an old tactic of spitting in my own milk so that people wouldn't drink it. But then someone spat in my milk after I did that, so I couldn't drink it either. Which just fucked me up, so I don't know what to do. Leave it and hide it, but then it goes off.
And I've spent each week, I'm spending about £12 a week, and that's on about 16, 20 pints of milk. And that's just me buying it, so I've kind of stopped doing it and see if anyone else brings it in. And when I do bring it in, it's just for themselves, it's not for any of us. These little carton things, what the hell are all them?
And then I have to go out and buy more. And no one ever buys it. Like, it's always like two people who buy it. So, and they always say, can I borrow a bit of milk? And it's just fucking buy your own. Type.